So here's four quick tips to improve your jump shot. First, you must first be on balance because everything starts from the ground up. If you're off balance, then you'll throw off every subsequent detail. Second, keep the ball on your shooting side because it assists in having a straight elbow that is neither in nor out. Third, you want a quick release because it promotes fluidity and the transfer of energy that you started from your lower body into your upper body when you project the ball. And fourth, full extension on your follow through with the elbow above the eye not only helps create a well-arched shot, but it also assists with the wrist snap for a soft shot that has backspin.